everyone. I'm Ranyaku. That is here with me as usual. Welcome back to Atelier Raisa 2. In the last episode, in this episode, fighting.
Is she wearing two different kinds of shoes?
That's a word for it. She's a bit asymmetrical, in case you hadn't noticed.
That's a word for it, yes. Not necessarily the word I would have chosen, but it's accurate.
It fits it, I think. And suddenly rain.
I think you're in England.
Maybe. Where do you want it to go again? Oh, right. Let's take a shortcut.
What was I doing?
Right. I needed to press the wrong button again because we just loaded. This away. Wayshit Academy. Wayshit? Shit. I don't know. So.
Tao, just to ask you something, but I'm curious.
Yo, Raisa, how's it going?
It's adorable! Why would you want to be so mean?
They're so afraid of the fluffy cute thing. Inside a rock, I mean an egg.
Moritz-san から調べてほしいって預かってた石が実は石じゃなくて卵だったみたいなんだよ。
No shit.
そうだ。ボスなら知ってるんじゃないの？
石だと？ああ、あれか。以前父さんに何回か見せてもらったこと。うちの先祖が昔どこか遠くで手に入れて持ってきたものとだけ聞いている。
いや、
あれ卵だったのか。どう見ても石にしか見えなかったな。
Come on。
そっか。でもどうしよう。モリッツさんから調べてくれって言われてたけど、こんなになっちゃって。
I mean, he can't blame you that it is an egg and it's
hatched.
Hey, he's not being an asshole about it for a change.
So? Boss ga so itte kureru nara ii kedo. Yokatta ne, Fee?
Fee? Namae made tsukete kau ki manman ka.
Well, yes.
I mean, yeah.
Ii jan. Boku mo chotto kiinaru shi.
Seems to at least somewhat understand. Maybe he likes the rain.
Skinny, sir. Let's see, Orega Kawa is a nice one.
Could be a hair.
Liza. もう一度行ってみない？あの遺跡に。
Oh yeah, they might react to Fee.
え？どうしたの？急に。
フィーだよ。確かあの遺跡でフィーというか卵が何かに反応していただろう。
Yeah, good point.
もしかしたら この前とは違う発見があるかもしれない。フィー自身が何かに反応するとか。
この子が？でも確かに。じゃあもう一度行ってみようか。ボスはどうせ来ないよね。パティはどうなの？
パティ、今は学園の課題で忙しいみたいなんだ。だから今回は僕とライザだけで行こう。
Makes sense. It's really thundering hard, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I guess it really is kind of close to England. Like, this thing's got two climates. Clear,
sunny,
or thundering like crazy.
Is it sunny and downpour?
Yeah. Now we did have. What is it?
Also, is it me? Also, is it me, or does that thing remind me of a remind you of a carbuncle?
It's an adorable carbuncle. No, wrong button. Okay. There's another kite on there. Well, but those are just talk, not actual quest. I should probably be looking inside the various places for that quest.
I mean, the cafe has the quest board.
Yeah, it might be time. Oh, this is the manor. I might have taken a wrong turn. The highway might as well. No, it's not he that has the quest. Oh.
No jumping for you.
Not until we have higher jumping, at least. I'm suddenly powering again. Alright, so maybe it was the one at the south, and it was probably the one at the south, huh? I keep getting confused because I'm pretty sure one of the tools I had in the first game was also increased movement speed. So I'm used to moving faster. Alright, where's the quest board? Oh.
The worm is here.
A worm showed up in the marsh near the city. It's sure to have valuable dragon materials, so someone should probably hunt it down.
This request will be yoroshiku ne, Light.
Clean some more. Yeah, we can get some of that. And we already have almost as much as we need. Oh, they have limited time.
You
just noticed? Well done!
Yay! Don't have quite as many. Enough of those. And deliver that down.
Do you need enthusiast?
Yeah, I probably won't be able to complete those while with how time passes, but. Oh well. Okay, so what am I missing? There's still a few more entrances. Yeah, quite a few in fact. Let's check them out. Because why not, right? Just random house. It's this way. Ah. So it's probably one of those other houses down south. Well, yeah, this is a good excuse to explore. Not this one. Is it this one?
The people here have a lot of books.
Yes, isn't that nice? It might just be because of the time of day.
Yes.
Oh, mysterious adventurer, huh? Well, this one has a question mark. I mean, it does seem like it would be his kind of climate. It's not the same one. Also, oh, she's a side character from the first game. I knew it, Pamela, and Mr. Gold too. I'm so glad to see you again. Bah. After you left the island, I started feeling a bit of wanderlust, so I decided to make my way here. There are so many people out, and I'm having so much fun, but it's all so exhausting. Bleh. Oh yes, I know. Ah, you should probably hurry and look for a place to stay. Oh, don't worry about that, I'm already there. That's good, you really shouldn't push yourself too hard. I won't. But I need to handle this out first. I don't want to have any leftover. Hmm? What are you handing out? Oh, I'm handing out sweet pudding. Would you like some? Well, yes. I would like some. Pudding! Well, if you're just giving it away, I guess I'll take some for later. Great. I hope you love it. So, why are you giving out all this pudding? Because I'm under your name. I think this pudding is world famous. Oh, it's probably for the farm lady. Bleh. I want everyone to experience the same emotions I did when I first tasted this pudding. I see. I'm feeling so energized after seeing you. I'm going to go hand out everything I have left. She was an interesting character. I almost forgotten what it was like to be an elder. Oh wait, I didn't get my pudding. Hey, rewards and stuff. Yeah, she's from a line of side quests on the first game. Well, at first she asked you for basically makeup, because she wanted to, well, to get a guy. And due to a misunderstanding, she resigned of making actual battle makeup. And eventually she ended up, like, actually deciding to fight. After a series of various misunderstandings, and then she became an adventurer. And then she, if I remember correctly, she ended up finding the man by just defeating him in an arena or something. That's what I'm... Actually, I might be thinking of a different NPC.
She was better equipped than most people.
Yeah. But there were a few weirdly interesting side characters in the first game. Quite a few, in fact. And next is... Sayek, any results? I was unable to actually hear what they were talking about. I guess even that simple test was too much for you to handle. What about you, Rui?
I've been following my guy pretty close, but I lost track of him earlier this week.
And you weren't following him pretty close at all, were you? Look, I only have that many voices, I'm trying. Feel free to help if you want.
No, you're fine.
It's not my fault, I was trying to keep track of that other guy at the same time.
Anyway, what's taking them so long? You there, what are you doing standing here alone?
Eep!
And you there try to run away? You're far too much of an amateur to escape from the Crypto Lady. Is this one of the new applicants I was asking you about?
Beats me. I talk to pretty much anyone who would listen.
You always find a way to fail at the most critical moment. Yeah, what's your name? I'm Risa Lindstad. That's too long. I'm just going to call you Risa, okay? Okay, but I was just passing by one. So you were eavesdropping on us while just passing by? No, not at all. Would you look at the time? I'm very busy, so if you'll excuse me. Hey, stop!
Nope.
Did I lose them? That was close. I guess not everyone here is a good person. I need to be more careful. But maybe it was my fault. I guess I was kind of sort of eavesdropping on them. They were talking about applicants or something. What on earth was that all about? Oh well, we got a skill. Also,
Barrels!
Oh yeah, we did get the speed, didn't we? We even have enough SP now. We get this thing.
The party interface changes.
Yup. Recipe morph unlocked. And now we gotta have gem reduction. Rebuild. Item duplication.
And that costs SP.
Yeah, there's a...
About a few!
A lot of things to unlock, yeah. And yeah, that's...
I mean, there's no path of exile, but...
Yeah, well, I wouldn't know because the first game didn't really have a skill tree. Like, these extra mechanics you unlock through just story progress, and the recipes you unlock by either getting the recipe or by other recipes. But yeah, nice change in the interface, and... Fizz there being a dragon. Oh well, for now. We'll check on that one later. For now. Back to the ruins! It is nice that we can just travel like that.
Warp whistle.
Pretty much. Well, it's glowing, all right.
Fee, hikatteru ne. Yappari, tamago no toki to onaji da.
Indeed.
Sore ni, kokoro nashi ka genki mitai.
Sure, let's go with that. Wakareba.
Sore wa muri na soudan ka.
Whatever you say.
It will be possible, probably.
これもまた動いてるね。何かを計測する装置みたいな気がするんだけど。とにかく進んでみよう。今は遺跡を少しでも調べるのが先だよ。
Good idea.
Yes, what on earth could we find?
Throw a little way forward. You know, just maybe.
Possibly.
It's almost like the objective is telling us to go right back there.
I mean, you can never have too many crafting materials.
Exactly. Also, the monsters seem to be gone. Interesting.
Yeah, that is curious.
That's definitely not that thing I saw in the first game. Monsters just disappearing.
やっぱり糸は苦手だよ。目が痛くなってきちゃう。魔物臭がすごいのが難点だけど、これも必要な材料だもんね。Yes,
I am basically just grabbing everything.
僕も鍛えたから、これくらいなら。本当に、もう話したい。
In cycling training, I should be able to handle some water. I mean, it is kinda heavy, still can't open doors. Well, we'll be able to deliver on that one. Sorry for spamming it so much. You don't bother about it. I mean, you don't care.
I mean, I'm gonna be hearing it a lot more, so.
Yeah, probably. It's kinda like with Netonia and jumping.
Kangaroo! Kangaroo! Kangaroo!
Well, yeah, for me it wasn't Japanese, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. I'm a scrub who plays things in English, so.
Yeah, well, everyone has got their preferences. I am not gonna rag on you playing it in English as long as you don't make me watch. Alright, I think that's everything for now.
I mean, it's all fun and games until we get to the next Tails game.
Oh man.
And we're still playing it in English.
Don't remind me. Well, I haven't actually heard Celia in either language, so maybe. I'll try to avoid listening to it in Japanese so I don't get upset when I hear it in English.
Mm-hmm. Oh man. ここが終焉の地。水翼の羅針盤、光の源流に導かれここに至ったが、ここからはどうしても先に行けぬ。何かが足らぬ。何が足らぬのか。誰？
Liza, 大丈夫?
Did we just pass out?
なんだったんだろう、今のは?
誰かの声がした、ユーナ?
Sounds about right. That That's a bit more than a voice. This is definitely new.
Compass
of Recorded Charm and Beast of Light, huh? Touch it again. Pocket. Pocket with a 10-foot pole.
これ。
水翼の羅針盤ってこの道具の気がする。わからないけど、遺跡の探検に使う何かじゃないかな。だ、what makes sense。光の幻獣っていうのは。There's really only one option there, isn't there?
Then you aren't exactly as smart as you think you are.
And Raisa is kind of the alchemist.
To be fair, he didn't hear any voices.
Yeah, that is
definitely.
Because she's the chosen one!
She's an alchemist. He's just a researcher.
もしかしたら他に手がかりがあるかも。Let's find out. そうだね。ちょっと探してみよう。The
Compass of Recollection. The Compass of Recollection is an ancient artifact that can show you the remnants of memories hidden in the ruins. When it is activated, it will show you where ruin fragments and memory vestiges can be located in the ruins. When you open your map in the ruins, you will also be able to see the sensor map due to the effect of the compass. Sensor map will show you the locations of all nearby ruin fragments and memory vestiges. When you are in the ruins, you will be able to see simple location indicators in the compass. Open the sensor map when you get a response. Ruin fragments and memory vestiges. Ruin fragments and memory vestiges are the clues to solving the mysteries of the ruins that were awakened by the compass of recollection. The yellow lights you can see are the memory vestiges. These are remnants of the records of the past that can be found in various places. The blue lights represent the ruin fragments. The fragments appear in the location where certain events have happened in the past. Collecting fragments and memories will allow you to progress through the ruins to unlock new areas. Sounds simple enough. And let me guess.
Curious.
Yep, time to start backtracking. Compass is my ulti and will show the locations of ruin fragments and memory vestiges. Well, we might as well check around.
Yeah, may as well.
Atarashii degakari da! Kore wa... Nani wo itteru ndaro?
Hmm. Okay, I can't actually report this right away. Okay. Oh yeah, it doesn't have a time limit, not that I've crafted, that's good. Need to use core items and clear medicine, okay. Yeah, there's probably nothing in there. Maybe I can always come back and check later. Nothing back there. Oh, that was a plant. Oh, there's another one. Exploration diary. Not sure. Oh, hey, some loot has respawned. Final message.
Bugs. Oh, get over it.
Let's keep looking around in case there's something else. Oh, there definitely is something else. Guided by phantom beasts. Oh. So I guess that was one way to just know if you were done. Or, you know, Risa just saying she can figure it out. I do hope it's more than just telling us we got them. I hope we can actually, like, read on all of those messages. We forgot this one.
Yatta!
Dou, Risa? Nani ka wakatta?
Tabun ne. Ichido, shirabeta joufou o matomete miyou. Suiri o matomete miyou.
And the Exploration Diary. In the Exploration Diary, Risa writes down information about the ruins on her own thoughts. A fortress lies beyond the Five Seals, a mantle obscures the darkness of night. The great sorcery beyond all man's knowledge is a treasure created from nothing. Until daybreak, the fortress yet sleeps. Do not disturb the slumbering maiden of the valley. Eternal treasure, the traveler, the traveler. The beast of the war sable takes form as a mysterious spirit upon the evening path. And so she pieced together the other text we have found last time we visited. On the top you can see the ruins you have visited. Press A to select the ruins you are currently exploring.
I thought La Melena was tomorrow.
Indeed it is. This is the analysis screen. The ruin fragments you picked up will be shown here as images. Here you can see the ruin fragments you have discovered. Press A to select. And this has a way easier to remember interface and clues than La Melena.
Well, of course it will be.
Yeah, it doesn't expect you to either remember or write down manually everything.
Yeah.
When you select a ruin fragment, you will see the entry summarizing its contents. You will need to fill these entries with the memory vestiges you find in the ruins. All memory vestiges will have their designated spots. Try placing a memory into the glowing spot. And you do it like that. So, these are all the memory vestiges that you have collected. You got the one that will fit in the spot you selected. The name of the selected memory vestige can be seen on the left side of the screen. And look. The piece of paper on the right side of the screen shows you information about the spot you selected. Comparte esa info with the contents of the memories to find the matching one. If a memory vestige has a strong connection to a certain person, you can press Y to hear their words. Analyze the contents of the memory vestiges and find the right answer. Interesting. I mean, you didn't need to tell me, but okay. Let's see. If only we had a bit more information on Phantom Beast awakening of the compass, writing is too eroded to read. Gathering more information about the matter. Okay. The compass that had been passed down in our family for generations was always silent. However, after an encounter with the Phantom Beast, it suddenly began to move. It was as if it reacted to the Phantom Beast. Replace the correct memory, now try this part. Making those take shape guided by the Phantom Beast. The Phantom Beast sends the memories left behind by people and they can give them shape. The compass will show where the Phantom Beast interest lies. Yeah, that certainly seems like the right one. Piece of information between the two memories was uncovered automatically. There are also mystery slots that will have no hints attached to them. When information will become uncovered, I should place memory vestiges in the spots connected with lines. Now place the remaining memory vestiges and complete the Ruin Explorer. Well, this shouldn't be too difficult.
Yeah, I think you can handle it.
Okay. It's definitely this one.
これでちゃんとつながるかな? これの情報は。大いなる研究か。どんな研究だったのか、ちょっとだけ気になるかな。
Nice, simple enough. You gain 500 skill points and unlock the branch on the skill tree. The Ruin Explorer is complete. Ryza has learned a new skill on the skill tree. Oh my. Some other things like way out there. When you complete Ruin Fragments, the skill tree will grow according to the number of completed items. You will also receive skill points and other rewards for completing Ruin Fragments. The Exploration Diary is essential for solving the mysteries of the ruins. Don't forget to check your diary when you collect memory vestiges and Ruin Fragments. Press V to exit. When you solve the mysteries of Ruin Fragments, the content will be updated. It will be updated when you complete each image. If you don't have an image selected, the overall information about the ruins will be displayed. It contains some important information regarding the mystery of the ruins, so don't forget to check it out. That's all you need to know about the diary. You can open it at any time by pressing Start on the world map. You can also open it directly in the field by holding Start. Good to know. Yeah, Forgotten Ruin Notes. And that's probably gonna lead to various other ruins. Anyway.
Mada, 推測の息は出ないけど、ライザの話で見えてきたことがある。この人が僕らと同じようにかつてこの遺跡を調査していたってことだ。
So it would seem.
昔いた人なのか、今でもいるのかは知らないけど、 いずれにしても前に調査して諦めた。
Mm-hmm.
それでこんなしょんぼりしてるのかな。
I mean, he sounded so depressed.
かもしれない。それから追憶の羅針盤とフィーが遺跡を攻略する鍵だという可能性があるということ。
Indeed.
羅針盤はともかく、まさかフィーが鍵だなんて。
Good question. What is it, Fee?
装飾品じゃないよね。
I guess she found something for him.
装飾品か。見方によっては何かの鍵のようにも見えるね。
Indeed.
ただの瓦礫やガラクタと片付けるには出来がしっかりしすぎてると思う。
That's for sure.
それにここに落ちてたんだ。何か重要なものかもしれないし。持っていこう。
Yep, absolutely.
いずれにせよ、前も話したけど、ここ以外にも遺跡があるはずなんだ。
Mm-hmm.
手帳に書いてあったでしょ。渓谷の底の乙女は起こしてはならぬって。
Slumbering maiden of the valley. Maybe we should go find the valley.
渓谷に遺跡が眠っているって意味だと思うんだよね。
You really like tempt fate, don't you?
他の遺跡も見つけられれば、僕らも真実に近づけるはず。
So if we search the nearby valleys, we might find what we're looking for.
じゃあ、何にしても他の遺跡の情報を集めないとね。ひとまず町に戻ろう。
Yep. Stalking those ties.
Listen, she just wants in.And monsters are back.
So they are. Well, we haven't really fought in this entire episode, so let's end it by killing some fairies.
Like fighting.
Mina, kyosuke te.
Sofra, yotto.
Deka, renzoku yo.
Sofra, yotto. Makaseta,
makaseta yo.
ソフラ、よっと、はぁ、
正解。
ソフラ、よっと、はぁ、ま、ま、
正解。
よっと、はぁ、ま、走れ、炎よ。
ソフラ、よっと、はぁ、ま、ま、ま、
ま、連続よ。
ソフラ。
さあ、始めるよ。一気に行くよ。
ライザー、任せた。はあ。ソフラ、よっと。はあ。
あ。Well, at least we got one of them. It is amusing that you can actually just combine item uses now.I did choose the wrong target though. I can just do this though, man. Because, you know, just spending EP to quickly use items. Okay, just uninterrupted basically.
Yep. You gonna remember to defend?
Sometimes. There wasn't really a defend in the previous game, so I'm not used to it. Oh yeah, well, as you increase in tactic levels, you actually get more a longer attack combo.
That could have gone better.
It's fine. Alright, I need to use core items in battle. Well, anyway, I hope you'll have fun, and we'll see you next time when we just go back to town, I guess. Yes, yes, I know.
But did you know?
Anyway, bye!
Later.